Our 13th hole is a straight par 4 which runs downhill. Make sure you get an accurate tee shot here, as there is a ditch and out of bounds on the right hand side and a ditch and heavy gorse on the left. Two bunkers protect the front of the green. The 13th green is the largest on the course, and there can be a 4 club difference from front to back.